I don't know what to say.
What's going on, everybody? My name is Joey Natto, and I am an artist slash music producer. Today, I'm gonna be reacting to Icon's song, Killing Me. Now, I've been doing a lot of BTS songs, and that's not gonna stop. I'm still gonna do BTS reactions, and I appreciate you guys watching them. But I think it's time for me to, you know, check out different artists with these music producer reactions. In this reaction, I'm gonna be focusing on the beat, the instruments, and the drums, percussion, all those type of elements, all the different sounds that make up the instrumental. Before all that, if you like this video, then like this video. If you got something to say, put it in the comment section. And if you want more, subscribe. This is gonna be Icon. I know nothing about Icon at all until today. So without further ado, let's check it out. 죽겠다, 또 어김없이 너의 흔적이 Little pluck sounds. 죽겠다, 남대하듯이 You hear those piano chords? 왜 나는 외로울까? 초견할 줄 알아서 헤어짐인데 Four to the floor, kick and clap. 하나 버리다니 게 쉽지 않네. 미련하게도 미련이 남아 후에 비슷한 거네. 잘 먹고 잘 살고 있어 너와 달리 나 봐주 죽어 있네. 몰랐다. Nice little transition. 헤어짐에 그 무게를. Now it's kind of got like a an ambient synth sound. Floating in the background a little bit. No more kick. This is gonna be a lead up. This is gonna be a build up. Whenever the kick comes out, it's leading up to something. Just a clap. Voice samples chopped up and modulated a little bit with some auto tune for that chorus part. I like that piano. Alright, there's a bass line that goes on during this part. This part is the pre-chorus. Comes in before the hook comes in. And it's sounds pretty melodic. You heard that crash? There's a crash on the downbeat, a crash cymbal. Watch. That's when they want energy to build up. Oh, come on, that breakdown is crazy. Wait, I don't know anything about Icon, is it? So it's more than one person. I don't even know. I like that same melody that's going out throughout the whole thing. This is a pretty simple beat besides the hook part. The hook part. Alright, so I hear some bass notes. The drum, it's interesting because the kick isn't hitting like crazy hard. This type of song in America, the bass line and the kick would be working together to like pound through your speakers. But this is all pretty like leveled and balanced. Just has a good groove to it. I like that. Yo, I love that sound. It's like eerie, kind of weird. The dun 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 dun. Okay, that was hot. Hold on. Yo, I was definitely feeling that. So that instrument, it's a pluck type sound, but it's definitely a synthesizer. You're gonna hear me mention synthesizers a lot because it's 2018 and everybody's using synthesizers. Am I right?
Oh yeah.
But yeah, that melody was kind of like an eerie, like creeping type vibe. I don't know how to describe it. I don't know what the song's about. It sounded really like mysterious almost with the notes they chose and everything of that nature. When the pre-hook came in, they made sure it was melodic. They put in some extra chords, more ambient sounds. It's really hard to describe, but usually pads, they're called pads. They create ambiance, almost like ear candy. It changes the whole mood, but you don't even realize it. It's like subconscious kind of. And then the breakdown, they just went full out dance mode with the beat, and they had a lot of vocal chops and vocal samples that they probably did to put that in the breakdown. That was pretty cool, man. I liked it a lot. I don't know if you understood what I was saying. If you have any questions, please put it in the comment section, like and subscribe. I'm excited for this channel. I'm excited for these music producer reactions that I'm gonna be doing. I'm loving it. Hope you are too. I don't have a cool sign-off line yet, so I'll just say I appreciate you guys. Nada. When everything's spiraling out of control, I gotta be alone so I could find